to your customers.
Take the money. Take the money.
You are not saying you're going to do it again.
Well, do you know what? I can't think of an easier way of making money.
To use guns.
I love you.
Then give yourself up.
Just like it away, Andy. This is our ticket out of here.
This is Jim. He's going to fly us over the channel.
Oh, police!
I'm a car down. I'm arresting you.
Stand back.
Where's the other one?
Right, boys, if you want me, here I come.
They should keep you going.
Emma, James! That's not a toy, you know.
Hey, Mum! Oh,
sorry about that, Bob. Refill?
No, no, thank you.
Okay. Ready to order yet, Philly?
I forgot my glasses.
You want to tell me what that one is?
Blackened grouper, fries, and coleslaw.
Do I like that?
I hope so. You have it every other day.
Huh?
Do you think if I flash the man, he'd stop staring?
The shark would probably kill him.
Listen, Rose, I'm going to take my lunch break. Can you keep me on the kids' for half an hour?
Sure.
Thanks.
Sail away with me, honey. Put my heart in your hand. Sail away with me, honey. Now. Sail away with me. What will be, will be. I wanna hold you now.
20, 40, 60, 80, and 100. Have a great day.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine. I need to send some money to England to some friends of mine.
Do you have an account with us?
No.
And you want to transfer pounds sterling, Mrs.
Drake. 30,000 pounds in three lots of 20s.
Well, you'd need to open an account first.
You mean I can't just send the cash?
No. We'll need two forms of IDs, passport, driver's license.
Okay, okay.
It'll take 3 working days.
3?
Well, there are checks we have to carry out when it comes to cash, Mrs. Drake. It's the law.
Do you know what? I think I might need this. I'll leave it.
Are you sure, Mrs. Drake?
Yeah, thank you.
Dinosaur.
Hiya.
Hiya.
Should be back early.
Well, I thought I'd make a special effort. You didn't think I'd forget our anniversary, do you? Come on, Rosa is babysitting.
The first time ever I saw you.
There's something I've been meaning to ask you. Arnie's offered me half share in the seaplane, if I can raise the money.
No, Chris.
But Kathy, it's a gold mine with the tourist season coming up.
I said no.
But the money's just sitting there. It's not like you can bank it or send it back.
That money is for Val and Paula and Carol's family.
What about your family? We've been on the run long enough. Carol's dead. Val and Paula are probably behind bars. It's our chance to get everything we dreamed of.
But I had everything once. The big house, the expensive car, the husband. And look what happened. Can't we just be happy with what we've got? Please, Chris.
Ha ha. Park Place. 3 hotels. Hand over the money, Buster. James? That's real money.
James, where did you get this?
here. Have you moved it?
No, it's probably the same place as my mobile.
Oh, you haven't lost it again.
Oscar!
Not lost, my love. Merely mislaid.
Yeah, if I had a pound for every time I heard that.
You have about £4.
There you are. I've been calling you for 10 minutes. And when's your time?
Where's Anya? She's supposed to keep this place in some sort of order.
Oh, Oscar, go upstairs and see if Anya's surfaced yet, will you?
Ah-ha!
I love my cat. Yes, yasakam, moeta machka.
Yes, yasakam, moeta machka.
I like my cat. Misadopaya,
misadopaya, moeta machka. Misadopaya, moeta machka.
Swap, swap, yeah.
Yes, yamrazam.
Yes,
yamrazam.
Yes, yamrazam.
Swap, swap.
Mrzam, moeta machka.
Dobro utro. Good morning.
Oscar. Dobro utro.
I get Oscar his breakfast now.
Yes. Okay, Anya. I'll be right down.
Yeah.
Oh, Anya, it's organic veg day today. I've left some money on the side to pay you. And we're going straight to Oscar's parents' evening after work. So, gonna have to fend for yourselves, I'm afraid. Yeah, there's an asparagus bake in the freezer. Right. Have a good day, sweetheart. Mummy loves you. Oh, and Anya, make sure he finishes all his muesli.
Of course. Bye.
Goodbye. Oscar.
Right, cool and Charizard. These are most valuable. This one you can swap. Meow. You have three of these and this one also. Okay? Okay. You got it? Yes. Come here.
Fancy footwork you pulled in there?
Oh, what do you expect? I'm good.
You're okay. You look hot.
Yeah. Damned air conditioning's on the blink again. I think I'd better be going.
Say your last period was 3 months ago.
Yes.
And you're feeling nauseous? Putting on weight?
Yes, look, it doesn't take a rocket scientist to figure out what's wrong with me. Could you just confirm it, please?
You're not pregnant, Mrs. Howell.
I'm not. I mean, it's not that I don't want another child. It's just... Well, I can't tell you what a relief that is.
I would like you to go in for some further tests, though.
Tests, but I thought you said I wasn't pregnant.
Just routine. To be on the safe side. could be a cyst, but that wouldn't explain some of your other symptoms.
Well, like what?
Well, you said you'd been vomiting.
Yeah.
And that there had been some bleeding.
Well, yes, I mean, that's what confused me when I thought I was pregnant. What? What else can it be?
I really wouldn't like to speculate until after we've done a laparoscopy and had a good look inside.
Look, please, just be straight with me. Are you saying this could be cancer?
I would never do that.
Well, someone has.
Last night. I knew I heard something. They robbed us when we were sleeping.
What? Gotta call the police.
Yeah, right. You know we can't do that.
This can't be happening. Chris, just tell me this isn't happening. I was looking after it for the others. It was the only way I could sleep at night. I just can't leave it. I've got to get it back.
All right.
Rosa.
What?
Rosa. She was here last night. Hello, Rosa.
I tell you, I don't have it anymore.
Well, where the hell is it? And don't tell me you spent it, because no one spends £300,000 in one night.
Give it to some people to bring my family from Cuba. My mother and my daughter, Elena.
What? You spent 300 grand on a boat trip?
I don't know your foreign money. They tell me it's worth $50,000.
That was half $1 million, Rosa. That was everything I had. That was my life. You stupid, stupid bitch.
Don't shoot me.
Why not? I've got nothing to lose. People went to prison for that money, Rosa.
Kathy, you have to understand.
My best friend died for it.
Please, Kathy. Please. Next week is Elenita's 9th birthday. It is the 3rd birthday that I have missed. I am a mother. I was desperate.
You were desperate. Do you know what you're going to do, Rosa? You're going to give me my money back. No, but. And don't even think about running away. Because I will be there. You get up in the morning, I will be there. You go to the toilet, I will be there. I don't care who you have to rob. I don't care what you have to do. But I will get my money back.
John Close came back to his roots to help ITV.
Are you mad?
I clean here sometimes. It's full of antiques, paintings.
Yeah, I'm full of gorillas with oozes.
This is nothing. The man who lived here is some kind of diplomat, I think. I know the combination of his safe. He wrote it down one time and left it in a desk in the study.
Oh, yeah? Look, it's that simple, Rosa. Why don't you rob him, not me?
I found your money first. I tell you, this is simple. You keep watch. I open the safe.
What? No way, Rosa. Count me out.
I cannot do it without you, Kathy.
Hi.
Hey, you. You're late. I was beginning to wonder what had happened to you.
Yeah, Rusty called. I stopped by the bar. They were really busy.
Did you find Rosa?
Yeah, it's not her.
Do you believe her?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Oh, Kathy, I'm so sorry.
Mum, can we play Monopoly?
Maybe later. Let's not talk about this now, eh? Come on, let's go and get some tea.
Oh, I was hoping we could take Oscar to the cottage this Saturday.
Fresh air.
Just one weekend.
We might as well get rid of it, Gavin. We never go there.
Oh, my God.
Hello. Oscar wanted to make you a cake.
Taste it, Daddy. It's Anya's special recipe.
Wow, that's nice.
Taste it.
That's certainly different.
Do you like it?
Like it? I love it.
Have some more.
Are you sure you should be drinking that?
Kathy, Anya's right. That Chardonnay's been in the fridge for days. I'll get a fresh one from the cellar. Well done.
Anya helped me.
Well done. British humour.
Oh, darling, this is good. Who's it off?
That's me. That's Pikachu. And that's Anya.
Oh, that's lovely. Well done.
Oh, Gavin, Gavin. Do you mind if we're dinner tonight?
You don't want to. Pretty wrecked myself.
You can hold me if you like.
What are we going to do about Anya? Bloody mess she makes. Quite the steadying influence I had in mind.
At least she gets to make a mess with him. I can't remember the last time we did anything like that.
Happy to take it as long as we get the numbers, you know? There's no point doing it if there's only three of us. So you guys get onto them, see if they're interested, and then we'll go for it. All right. We'll get involved, we'll have a good time, all right?
I'm telling you Chinese.
Whatever you fancy.
I fancy Australian myself.
Go on, show's over.
Come on, Oscar, are we late? We go home.
Anya, look, look what I swapped.
What? What did you swap for this one?
This.
You swapped your best one.
Tom said this one's better.
Tom? Hey, your son, Tom, is thief.
What?
He take my Oscar's card. He say it's valuable. It's no valuable. He's thief. He's... Oh, bollocks.
Hey!
Come on. Oscar, come on.
Anya? I've just had the mother of one of... Anya? Anya, are you all right?
Yes. Yes, I'm fine.
Oh, it must be hard for you, being so far away from your family and friends. I forget. I know I should... I don't ask about you. How you are, what you're feeling, as much as I should, Anya, and I'm sorry.
No,
not neat.
No, no, I mean, I know I do it. I do it all the time with Gavin and Oscar. And I remember and... Well, I guess we all take our families for granted, don't we? We assume that they're going to be there forever. Oh, there's always tomorrow to tell them how much we love them. Oh, listen to me. I'm supposed to be cheering you up.
It will be okay. I know how you feel. I have sister in same situation. She is in prison.
In prison? Oh, you poor thing.
Well, it's very common where I come from. She is, how you say?
A political prisoner.
Yes, very political. She robbed a bank. They need money for their cause. She was caught. I would very much like to see her again. Anyway, she's very, very long way away, and I don't think she even know I live. I miss her. But anyway, she was in the same situation. She was also pregnant with another man's baby. What she thought was another man's baby. But it's funny.
No, that is so far from funny, you wouldn't believe. I'm not pregnant, Anya.
No, you're not.
No. I only wish I was. Oh, God. Anya, will you do me a favor?
Of course.
I need someone to come to the hospital with me on Thursday. Will you do that?
Of course.
Are you sure they'll buy me dinner later?
Trust me, Kathy, it will work. Yeah, a little better. For your sake, Rosa.
¿Puedo ayudarla?
Hola.
Hola. ¿Y quién es ella?
Katy.
Katy. ¿Y Catalina?
Catalina estaba enferma. La agencia la mandó a ella.
Catalina está enferma. ¿Y por qué no me llamaron para avisármelo?
Bueno, a mí no me dijeron. Me dijeron fue que la trajera, pero es solamente por un día. Catalina viene mañana.
Por un día.
Sí, habla Lía. ¿Por casualidad ustedes mandaron aquí a una muchacha por Catalina que está enferma?
Hello.
Así que Catalina no está enferma. Está bien. Gracias.
Okay, you keep watching me.
What's keeping you, Rosa? Because I'm not leaving here to get my money. Do you hear me?
Mr. Santini, you told me to get you when they arrive, Mr. Santini.
Shame to waste a lifetime's wages.
Open the bag.
Really, we have to get going, surely. Yeah. But it was absolutely a fantastic meal.
I can't take all the credit.
He's excusing me. I'm getting water.
Anton, this is our au pair, Anya. And you might like a chat with Anton. He spent quite a long time in Macedonia.
Next door, actually. Albania. I spent the first 18 years of my life there. Ti sakaš da živiš v ova država?
Ja ljubam moja tamačka. Dobro utro.
Well, thank you for the gorgeous evening, Gavin.
Well, let's not leave it so long next time.
Gavin, I hope you don't mind me saying, but your Anya is either a little bit mad or she's not who she says she is.
Sorry?
Well, I asked her whether she liked living here and how did she like living in England, and she replied, I love a cat.
Kathy.
Do you get the valet?
Yes. He said they're priceless.
Well, how much did you get, Rosa?
You don't understand. He said they are priceless. It's a fake.
What? We went through all of that for nothing.
Cocaine.
You never told me we were dealing with drug dealers, Rosa.
I thought they were diplomats. What are you doing?
Getting rid of it.
What? Are you crazy?
This killed one of my best friends.
Kathy, listen to me. Kathy, listen to me. You emptied this lot into the sea and you made us walk kettle both now. Listen to me, Kathy. Kathy, the best thing that we can do is give it back or sell it and get away as soon as possible.
Shut up, Rosa. Shut up. We can't run. They'll find us.
We will stay here, get rid of this, and act normal, as if nothing has happened. All right?
Well, you're keen, aren't you?
Yeah, I've got a hospital appointment.
What?
Oh, it's a smear test. Nothing to worry about.
Oh. And you're going with you?
Yeah. Said I'd drop her off at the shops afterwards.
See you tonight, then.
Yeah. Love you.
Time is appointment.
5 minutes ago.
I need to speak to a detective. Police.
Come on, Gov, you've got to come for a drink on your birthday.
Leave it out, Shirley. My age, I'm trying to forget about birthdays. My idea of a party now is a few fish fingers and my granddaughter.
Don't believe a word of it, sir.
Unit 3-8.
Unit 3-8 responding.
Some guy on the phone says Paula Sullivan's his nanny.
Steve, this is a wind-up. It's in very poor taste.
No, it's straight up this gun. No wind-up.
Get the address. Come on, let's move it, quick!
Clear. Clear.
Mrs. Howe.
Yeah. You want that I come with you?
Please, Anya.
It looks like the cancer is at an advanced stage. It's difficult to assess exactly how far advanced until we conducted more tests. Do you want a glass of water? We could carry on later if you prefer.
So this might all be a terrible mistake then?
No.
But there's radiation therapy and pills and whatnot, isn't there? I mean, even if it's advanced, like you say, then... Well, there's always hope in there. Well,
of course, we have to be realistic. Any treatment of the ovaries would have to start immediately, and even then there are no guarantees.
Well, so without treatment, what are we talking here? Years? Months?
Well, I can't really say without conducting more tests.
Take an educated guess.
Worst case scenario, if this cancer goes untreated, we're talking
months rather than years. But as I say, it's pure speculation at this stage. Mrs. Howell.
I have to go home.
We need to make an appointment at the hospital for more tests.
We've booked a holiday.
Up, boys! Get on the floor!
Look at me!
Get on the floor! Lay down flat! Put your arms to the side!
Port cuffs!
Paula Sullivan, we're arresting you for armed robbery, attempted murder, and resisting arrest. You do not have to say anything, but it will harm your defence if you do not mention something which you later rely on in court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence. Right, get her out here.
Anya! Finished work early?
Yeah, it was quiet, so I just knocked off early. I was on my way back to the house and thought I'd pop in to see if you're okay.
Yeah, fine.
Hey, Kath, come here.
I love you so much.
I know. Look, maybe in a funny way we're better off without that money. It was always going to be hanging over us.
Hmm? Yeah.
Look, I'd better be off.
Okay, see you later.
Oh, by the way, Rosa left a message.
What did she say?
She didn't. She just said she needed to talk to you as soon as possible.
Right. I'll wait in the car, okay? Rosa? Okay? Just stay in the car.
So, you, got your woman to do the dirty work. You, muscle in on our territory and you get your bitches to steal from us. This is the kind of respect you show.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's right, you haven't got a clue what we're talking about, have you? You know, Chris, mind if I call you Chris? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna believe you. I honestly think you're telling the truth, which is a shame. Bye, Chris.
Half an hour ago. I'm coming.
Phil, we had nowhere else to go.
This is my son, and if I want to see him, then I will see him. Do you understand that?
Don't lie to me! Oh, shit!
Everyone I care about dies. I can't bury anyone else.
Open the back.
Janice, come on!
Paula, she can't come with us!
I can't leave her!
So get in the Jeep now!
How's your little